Michael?
Yeah.
Right this way, please, Michael. What can I do for you today?
I just need something to take this edge off and I'll be on my way.
Well, I can't just give them to you.
What the fuck, why not?
Why don't you take a seat and we'll have a little chat.
Every single day it breaks me to pieces. I taste the defeat at the feet of my demons. I'm such a fucking waste of achievement. I should put this trigger to my brain and just squeeze it. Cause Lord, I know I ain't been no saint. But tell me what I did to deserve this pain. Tell me what I did to deserve this hurt. When all I ever did was put everybody first.
And how does that make you feel?
These days, I just don't feel shit. I don't feel a thing at all. I don't feel like I exist. That's why I need my fix. So I can just feel something. How do you describe the word? Try to describe the word nothing. Wait, fuck that. Use my name as the definition. Write it on my forehead. Defective out of commission. I'm sick of it. Losing myself, I'm sick of it. Check my fingerprints. You see, I little the percentages. I'm giving it my all. Same pills don't work. If I don't get a couple perks, I'm about to go berserk. I swear to God, nobody can fix this shit, not even the church. Now tell me, what good would a pastor do? Except be mad at you, then tell you that you've sinned a bunch of times, but